am a very spiritual person. I start each day by thanking a white man for the sunrise, for the land I walk on, for the air I breathe. I also apologize
to stars.
But Lord knows they ain't gonna apologize for themselves. I am not black, nor do I consider myself to be black. Many people mistake me for being Negro because they don't know that I am currently living with the heartbreak of revitiligo. That's a skin condition that's the opposite of what Michael Jackson's got. Every morning I apply this topical ointment made of bleach and sulfur. I like to think it works. Luckily, I hadn't gotten much darker in the last few years. As you can see here, I enjoy building small shrines to certain special white people who are important in my life. This one here is dedicated... Great white man. Didn't take no shit from niggas, Indians, nor Mexicans. And this one here is for George Wister Foote. Loved him. Now this one here is dedicated to the most soulful soul singer to ever live.